Understanding is that after a meeting with leaders of the security establishment, Prime Minister Sheikh Hasina apparently made the decision to resign. At very short notice, she requested approval to come for the moment to India. We simultaneously received a request for flight clearance from Bangladesh authorities. She arrived yesterday evening in Delhi. The situation in Bangladesh, sir, is still evolving. The Army Chief, General Bakaruzzaman, addressed the nation on 5th August. He spoke about assuming responsibility and constituting an interim government. We are in close and continuous touch with the Indian community in Bangladesh through our diplomatic missions. There are an estimated 19,000 Indian nationals there, of which about 9,000 are students. The bulk of the students, however, have already returned to India in the month of July on the advice of the High Commission. In terms of our diplomatic presence, in addition to the High Commission in Dhaka, we have assistant High Commissions in Chittagong, Rajshahi, Khulna, and Sylhet. It is our expectation that the host government will provide the required security protection for these establishments. We look forward to the normal functioning once the situation stabilizes. Chairman, sir, we are also monitoring the situation with regard to the status of minorities. There are reports of initiatives by various groups and organizations to ensure their protection and well-being. We welcome that, but will naturally remain deeply concerned till law and order is visibly restored. Our border guarding forces have also been instructed to be exceptionally alert in view of this complex situation. In the last 24 hours, we have also been in regular touch with the authorities in Dhaka. This is the situation as of now. I seek the understanding and support of the House in regard to sensitive issues regarding an important neighbor on which there has always been strong national consensus. Thank you.
Debate resumes. Sir, Sri Deepak Prakash. Sir. Sri Deepak Prakash. Sir. No. Sri Deepak, please. Nothing positive. Everyone has positive color. Please don't create this positive. Please. Sri Deepak Prakash. Sri Deepak Prakash. Sri Anil, nothing is going on record. Sri Anil Sukhdev Rao Bonde. What is this? Please. Understand this. I'm shocked.
Sabhapati Mahode.
Shri and
Sabhapati Mahode. मैं आपका धन्यवाद व्यक्त करना चाहता हूं कि आज नवीनीकरण ऊर्जा के बजट में जो प्रावधान रखा गया है उसके लिए मैं माननीय
आइज़ो प्रॉपर्टी खबर